Sometimes when it comes to opinions on movies, there are some movies that are really well loved that others really hate, and vice versa. So starting today, we are going to be talking about 5 movies that a lot of people really like that I freaking despise, aka my 5 overrated movies in my opinion. Just a few rules. 1. Only one movie per year. 2. Only movies that I have seen. And 3. If you do not respect different opinions, then I will ignore your comment. Without further ado, let's begin.